स्वच्छ भारत का इरादा इरादा कर लिया हमने देश से अपने वादा ये वादा कर लिया हमने
एक पवित्र सी हवा बहेगी
उज्जवल उज्जवल हो भारत
कोना कोना निर्मल होगा
विश्व कहेगा जय भारत
जाग उठेंगे भाग्य हमारे स्वच्छ बने
While most students nurture dreams of well-paid corporate jobs and upwardly mobile lifestyles, two enterprising students from Coimbatore decided to walk a different path. Twenty-three-year-old Saran Raj and his classmate C. Prashant believed that their city needed them more than any other entity. They felt that waste management was a critical issue that requires citizens like them to take the lead. But before we meet Sharan and Prashant and tell you their story, let's tell you about Coimbatore. The city has a population of 15 lakhs and has 4.5 lakh households. It's been estimated that on an average, each person generates 650 grams of waste per day. The waste comprises of 85% organic, 15% recyclable, and 5% hazardous waste. Until 2 years ago, the city of Coimbatore was under the siege of a massive solid waste crisis. Issues such as indiscriminate dumping of waste across the city posed a major health and environmental crisis. And that is where Saran and Prashant came in. The two young engineers had made a pact in school that they would do something to clean their city. Even back then, they were environmentally conscious. They planted trees, donated blood, and cleaned up their neighborhood. Today, their growing organization collects waste from 38 apartment complexes, a task that begins each morning at 6 a.m.
We got a huge craze on the nature on our school days itself. Me and Prashant were school friends from our childhood days. Then we started searching for what's the problem is nature facing. Then we came to know that waste is a bigger problem than any other environmental problems happening here. So we wanted to make something that related to waste to save the nature.
The city's corporation spent about 15.76 crores on solid waste management in 2013-2014 alone, without much effect. After the impetus received from the Swachh Bharat initiative, the Coimbatore corporation started active door-to-door waste collection. Citizen initiatives played a major role in the success of this project.
We got an intro to the Mr. Suresh Bhandari, our mentor. He's our mentor today. So we get trained here with him and found an idea, holistic idea called no dumping. Then we started called no dumping, which is a community joint initiative of corporation, community and corporates. We called it a 3C.
What is our end? That's how we found there should not be dumping yard. So we need to have a word that completely communicates everybody the exact objective. That's how the no dumping came out.
Once the Swachh Bharat mission was launched, the Coimbatore Corporation began the No Dumping Initiative along with Associate Cement Company or ACC Limited and three engineering students. The initiative targeted zero waste and complete segregation of garbage. The program used the two bins, one bag system in apartments and gated communities, which is already being successfully followed in Bengaluru.
All the gated communities across the city, they have been mapped now and they have been brought into one common umbrella called the no dumping, which we have initiated along with a group of young entrepreneurs. To explain that would mean the team would go there to the apartments, explain them the two bin and one bag system that we have to the citizens, to the residents of that apartment. They will send them the message, they will handhold them initially. We will pick in very active people there and then give them the responsibility, handhold them so that the housekeeping staff, all they have to do is separate the waste into wet, dry and then unhygienic domestic waste, three category, and that the third part they will have to wrap it in a paper and put into mark and give. So this wet waste as we know and dry waste in separate bins. So all that a resident will have to do is categorize it accordingly and then keep it in his or her corridor. So the housekeeping team from the apartment will pick it up and give it in a kiosk setup in the apartment.
This household in Coimbatore has enthusiastically adopted Prashant and Charan's call for no dumping. They use the two bins and one bag scheme provided to them. The bins are used to segregate wet waste from dry waste. The bag takes the recyclable waste. This process reduces up to 75% of waste entering into the landfill.
I felt this is the important thing, the my waste, my responsibility is the community part and no dumping is the objective. So that's how it started.
The No Dumping project also has support from ACC Limited under its CSR initiative.
When we saw the enthusiasm with which the common citizens were contributing towards this no dumping, because governments, they can take initiatives, corporates can take initiatives, but if the general public is involved, which are in great numbers, this no dumping can do wonders to the society. And when we saw upon this initiative, we thought as a corporate, if we are involved, we can do wonders to the society because we are strongly associated with the nearby surroundings. And if you see ACC Madukkarai per se as a plant, we are here for the last 80 years, in fact more than 80 years. And if we can give something to the society, I think no other way to get a good buy-in from the neighbors. So we thought, no dumping, we get the lot of hazard waste to process, plus you get a clean society.
With engineers on the project, the use of technology received a major thrust. The project created an exclusive mobile application to allow users to monitor daily waste collection details. The registered apartment users get a SMS daily, informing them of the waste collected from the apartment and the quantities. The No Dumping website live recovery meter is visible to everyone to monitor each day's waste collection. The website also provides information about the project and waste management. Citizens can also send in a request for implementing no dumping in their own areas. It also makes information about waste management available online to whoever wishes to use it.
That's really inspiration is that how can we bring in technology in every aspect of the activity in no dumping. So that's how we felt technology is important in terms of engaging the community, in terms of monitoring, in terms of documentation, in terms of replication.
The organization is working with structured waste generators such as apartments, gated communities, hotels, and many others. The communities are being educated on some principles of no dumping. These are: the residents must segregate sanitary waste safely for disposal. The organic waste should be clean. the dry waste should be separate. The waste should be segregated into the bins and the bag. The bags are kept at designated spots. The collection vehicle comes in after the request has been sent from the apartment using the no dumping application. The wet waste is calculated and added to the live meter. The person who comes for collection adds all the information and sends a confirmation by sending a picture of the collected waste. The same procedure is followed with the dry waste, in which a separate vehicle comes in and weighs the recyclable bag and adds the information to the live meter of the collection. The dry waste is then taken to the dry waste hub for further processing. For effective implementation, awareness sessions are conducted in gated communities about the no dumping project. It initiates residents and staff into the process and emphasizes the importance of segregation. In Sunnyside Apartments, 2,750 people support this initiative. No dumping collects segregated waste generated by 10,000 people in these apartments. It manages about 3 tons of waste every day in the city, and about 90% of this waste is successfully recycled. In the Sunnyside apartment in Ramalakshman Nagar, residents have taken a pledge to manage their waste efficiently. Roughly 750 grams of waste is generated per household per day at this apartment. The residents separate their waste at the household level. This separation helps divide the waste into wet, dry and hazardous or sanitary waste. The waste is then collected by the housekeeping staff, who are trained by the no dumping team.
I just saw in a newspaper, Hindu, where they were people, some volunteers, some young entrepreneurs are doing this. After seeing this in the newspaper, I just called them and asked, I'm ready to coordinate and give the apartments to segregate the waste. Are you ready to take the waste and process it in the 3 different forms where you won't send that to dump yard? That was the motive behind it. Now we are into the journey of 8 months, and now 30 apartments has joined us, and every individual in every apartment started following this practice in their house as their regular habit. Now the one single bin in their house has been replaced into 2 bin and 1 bag system, where it became a practice for them.
The collection is done in a push cart designed by the organization. The organization also provides a 60-liter bin, brush, gloves, masks and 2 white bags for dry waste, which forms a kit. Each kit is sold to the community at Rs 4,000. Once the waste has been collected, the bags are tied and the bin is closed. The collected waste is then taken to or stored at a predetermined point, from where the no dumping vehicle comes and takes all the waste. The wet waste is either sent to the vermicomposting plant of the Coimbatore Municipal Corporation, which is located in Velaluru, or to a biogas-run crematorium. Some wet waste is also sent to plantations in and around the lakes of Coimbatore. Here, the wet waste is transferred to a trench and is converted into manure by planting trees. The dry waste is dropped at Mudalipayam, which is a dry waste hub. Waste is further segregated here into reusable, recyclable and non-recyclable waste. The reusable waste is sold off to various scrap dealers. The non-recyclable plastic waste is sent to the ACC cement factory, where it is safely disposed in the clean under its AFR or Alternative Fuel Resources Program.
The vision for the company is we have a facility to co-process 6,000 tons of such waste every month. So moving forward, we would like to be associated with the corporation and to make our neighborhood, you know, dumping free. It will be a wonderful common objective in which the society also benefits, and plus we as a company are partners in achieving this objective.
Citizen involvement in waste management has been critical to the success of waste management programs across the country. Social entrepreneurship under the purview of a public-private partnership like that of ACC and the Coimbatore Corporation is a mantra that could be successfully replicated elsewhere. We need a change of mindset, and the change begins with us.